My name is Vavae Malepeai. I went to Mililani High School in Honolulu, Hawaii, and I'm from Halawa. I'm big on faith, and when I prayed about it, I felt like this is the right place to go, and sometimes, it's like people say, you just gotta follow your gut. And I mean, from the moment I stepped on campus, I never regretted anything. It's been a roller coaster. Of course, I came in, you know, I got injured and stuff, but you learn to take the process, but then attack everything with a positive mindset. And I mean, it's been great learning from the older guys like Justin Davis, Rojo, Sed, Dom, even Ruben and Pass Pro and stuff like that. So, I mean, everything's great. You just gotta learn to keep going on no matter what happens. I'd say the biggest challenge is just time management, learning how to utilize your time. Of course, you got homework, you got finals to study for, then you got football and workouts. So, I mean, it's a packed schedule. But then again, that's what I'm here for, so can't complain.